Hi, this is Joe Bass with the RV Corral in Eugene, Oregon. I'd like to thank you for taking the time today to watch this video. You want to have fun? Come on into the RV Corral. We have a blast here. I mean, when you come in here, we're going to treat you well. You're going to like working with us folks here. And we've been around for a long time, 26 years. We're not going anywhere. We're not a fly-by-night outfit. We have a lot of repeat business and we take good care of our folks. What I'm standing in front of today is a 1988 Fleetwood Rally. It's a 20-foot Class C. It is in absolutely wonderful condition. It's only got 80,000 miles on a Chevy 350 engine. And it's in just beautiful shape. The outside paint is great. The tires are brand new. He's just done a nice job taking care of it. This was always garaged when he owned it. The only time he took it out was out of the garage is when he used it, and then it would get cleaned and go right back into the garage again. Took really good care of it. It's 20 foot long, and as you can see on the outside just how nice it is. You know, you got to remember this is an 88. So, you know, it doesn't matter how old the unit is, guys. It really determines on how well it's taken care of. And I did took pictures of the roof of this unit, and the roof looks just as new. It's in excellent shape. He's built a small little storage area on the back of the Class C because it did lack some storage. So he put this big storage container on the back, which will haul quite a bit of stuff. And it's a big storage compartment area. Got a spare tire on the back. It's got a tow hitch right here. He used to tow a boat with it. Had plenty of horsepower to get where he wanted to go. Let's look around the other side here, just so you can see how nice this unit is. It's got a generator right here. And it runs excellent, starts right up. And you can see it still has the original shiny gloss finish to it, like it just came out of the factory. All of your pull valves and everything are underneath here, easy to get to. Let's go take a look at the inside of this old unit that's in excellent shape. As we come in, you come into the back end of the Class C, and this unit right here is a sofa or it's a bed. Right now I got it laid out in a bed position. So it's twin sized and it has lots of storage. You got 1, 2, 3, 4 big storage compartment here right by Curtis. Another storage compartment by the door right there. Right here. And the wood and everything in this unit is just in fine shape. He used to wipe them down with oil on a regular basis. So it looks just like it did probably when it was brand new. It's got a single door fridge with a freezer up above here, and this all works. More drawers in the kitchen area. Four burner stove with an oven. Dinette, this dinette here turns into a bed as well. And you know, I was looking this unit over pretty well, and I was looking in the ceiling and around the front window for leaks. And a lot of these older units, this wood right in here starts to get kind of pulpy from leakage. This looks like brand new. There's never been, I don't see that this has ever leaked, ever. It hasn't been rebuilt. This is all original. And this makes up into a bed is here as well. And the cockpit area is in excellent shape too. It's got cruise control. Air conditioning in the dash. The air conditioning in the dash, it's got a cassette player right here. Nice unit, folks. If you want an inexpensive Class C that is in very good to excellent condition, this would be the unit to buy. Come and see Joe Bass. I'll take good care of you. And we can talk about bass fishing. I love to bass fish here in Oregon. We got some great lakes. Come and see Joe Bass with the RV Corral. I'll make sure you get a free gift. And thanks for watching.